up on the top of the scaffold just to see how that's getting started. First of all, I'd just like to see the access on and off the scaffold onto the floor. That there. And if you just look down here, that's quite a drop. Hey Stephen, I'm going to load the scaffold up block by block from the forklift. These are the corner that we had to take down due to the fact that the damn trays were put in the wrong place by the previous bricklayers. I'd just like you to see the middle wall that was built by somebody else was actually nowhere in line on the two corners.
But, I mean, you see where the belly's in.
I've had the level on it, and it's not too bad, but it's like...
Aye. So, like, from here, down over, it's all layers, but we had to let it back.
Aye. And then when we built it back up...
Yeah, I can see that
there,
yeah.
Alright. And then you've got... this. You know what I mean?
Yeah. In the middle of the wall, it doesn't line in with our gauge on the two corners. So you're having to pull 40 mil split and just to level it up. It's disgraceful. Let's go back down onto the floor. The scaffold, rain and sun, Steve has to put on the road all the time. And there's two more cores to go on this wall, up to the top of that wind post there. If you look down this way, you can see that the lift shaft has still got to go up another six courses probably. And if you move on to the... that is the plant room, which also has to go up another six courses. And it is a 9-inch wall. We go downstairs through the fantastic access. Have a look at the floor. Overall, a very bad job. Down the stairs to the floor below. And if you look at the bond across the pillar there, none of the walls actually line to from one side to the other. On this side, it's on two courses at the bottom. If you go to the other side, it comes off a full block. And further along, it goes back onto two courses. That's why nothing seems to be lining at all. All of which was done by other bricklayers. This is all finished in here. we'll go downstairs now and have a little pan round the outside. One more thing I'd like to take here to show you. If you just come to see the outside scaffold, and just to prove that the scaffold on the gable ends is still not off after at least a month of wait. Keeps saying, why is this not finished?